Another beer that I've had on tap, and this one is now in the bottle, Eric the Red from Epic Brewing, named after a Viking movie, or even a Viking. I'm about to give it a crack. I know it's good on tap. Hope it's good in the bottle.